I am Dr. K.D. Nair, I am the senior consultant and head of department, Akansha River Center. This center is running since the last 15 years. We have grown over a period of time, and the main aim of the center is to look after the infertile couples. Infertility is growing every day. We are seeing increasing number of patients. It is because the patients, the couples are now getting worried about infertility. Previously, they never used to come out with their problem, but now they have become more perceptive, and even an average middle class or lower middle class couple think of going for treatment for infertility. Generally speaking, 12 to 15% of couples have this problem of infertility. When we look at the causes of infertility, the important issue is either it can be problem in the husband or it can be problem in the wife, and many times it can be problem in both of them. Generally speaking, 40% problem is in the husband, 40% time it is in the wife, 10% time it is combined both husband and wife. And in 10% we cannot find any reason, we label them as a unexplained infertility. Coming to the male infertility, the male per se is responsible for around 20-25% of the cases, and in another 25-30% cases, the male is the contributing factor. So if you look at it, male factor is responsible for nearly 50% of the cases of infertility. At Akansha IVF Center, we are regularly doing the semen analysis. We are doing sperm DNA fragmentation test with the Halosperm media. At our center, all these facilities are existing under one roof. The whole team consists of a urologist, embryologist, and a infertility specialist for taking out, retrieving the sperms. All the infertile couples, they should approach a Akansha IVF Center for their problem, because infertility put lot of emotional stress on the couples. They cannot keep on going from living their life like that, and it is always better to identify and approach a center which can look after their problem. This is to inform all these couples to approach Librate for finding out the proper IVF center where their problem can be tackled. They can approach Librate on website, they can approach directly to me, to my clinic.